Okay, you are full. And you are full. And you are also full. Okay, guys. You guys are literally full of shit. Diplodocus, anything big?
I'm going for the fermented.
Those things take time. If you can get lot of brand. What's up guys, it's Guppy, and today for the first time we are inside the cave. Of course I have backup, I have a muscle man, butt man, and yeah, I'm with Nick. Nick's Nick was actually collecting dung. Yeah, the Bronto dung is the best for this. And Batman, he is providing cover for me inside the caves. This is a bit, that's the thing I have to take. I need that. Should I jump from here? No, there should be a way around. No, not from here. Oh yeah.
Sarge is with you? Oh, sorry,
it's outside. No, it's outside. I got the artifact. The thing with the artifact is that till recently the artifact in PvE servers was just a decoration, but now the tech tier stuff is there, so everyone needs to fight the bosses. And there's Batman on his heroic Simba the lion. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I need escort. Like, I'm a noob, man. You know that, right? But man, oh, there's another one. Okay, we are not going to tame it here because Batman is not going to be around for long, so I need cover. So my plan is to take them out. Okay, attack me. Okay, he's attacking me. Okay, we are going to take him out. Take him outside, there he is. And we have a taming pen ready. And I already have like one tamed today, and there's another one inside the cage, and this is actually the third one. You can just get him to attack you, and you know he will come dashing at you. He can't do much damage, so don't worry. You see, this is our taming cage. Not ours actually, but fucking lag. attack me. Okay, now he's inside. Okay, now we got two inside. And I usually would go for the large ones. The thing is, you have to tame it. Takes a lot of time, right? You have to stay till it's hungry. I suggest the large fences, I mean like the large sheet of Bronto or Gigantosaurus, Diplodocus, T-Rex. We'll skip around, skip forward. And when they get angry, just go away. And come back and feed it like that. Stay away. Go there, feed it, and come back. And keep lot of shit with you. Okay, both of them are there. Here I have a level 10, the one I just bought. And inside the previously it was a level 95. Okay, another bite and the level 10 will be ours. I'm going to do the level 10 first. Okay, we tried from the outside. Yeah, we will try it from the outside. Can we do it here? Okay, I'm going outside. This is the best way to tame actually. Okay, that's the level 10 one. I think you have to feed it from, you know, like straight forward or from straight back. Just put the dung in the last slot and when you are close you see this message, press E.
Yeah,
okay, we got it.
Nikit? Yeah, it's in my hand.
And this is the level 95 one. I brought lot of dung from the Brontos. And it's actually a waiting game with these passive teams. This is actually my first passive team. It seems that if you feed it just when it's hungry, it will gain more. So this is real time footage video. You can see how a little time it takes for them to get hungry. They are eating a lot of shit, man. Like there we go.
Okay, we got it. Yep.
And that's how you tame a dumb beetle, guys.
Because with Big Poop, it's very easy. You just need patience, man.
Okay, guys, see you later. Hope you tame this. We'll be back with another video. I'm an albatross. I'm an albatross.